And from the north to the south, where the World Classical Tamil Conference is also a platform for politics, very clearly, you know, it's Tamil politics as far as the DMK chief and Tamil Nadu chief minister Kannaniri is concerned.
It's Tamil politics on a global platform ahead of next year's assembly elections and trying to cash in on the 380 crore rupees that he has spent on the World Tamil Conference is the chief minister himself, who seems to be targeting the rural voters. With Union Ministers Pranab Mukherjee and P. Chidambaram listening, Karunanidhi asked the centre to mount pressure on Sri Lanka to rehabilitate the displaced Lankan Tamils.
This will be an eye-opener for the younger generation, particularly the young Tamilians, to know about the richness of the language.
Karunanidhi refrained from talking about his retirement plans as indicated last year. But the big question is, will the man who brought together over 15,000 Tamils for this conference be able to sort out the sibling rivalry between his sons for their father's throne? In Coimbatore, with camera persons Nesiraj, Chandran and Madan, Sam Daniel, Find TV.
Tubar.com.